And we begin at 5 o'clock on this Memorial Holiday with a traffic alert to tell you about. Police are slowly reopening northbound I-69 lanes after being closed because of a serious crash. Look at your screen right there. State police tell News 8 that traffic is being rerouted onto northbound State Road 37 in Fishers. No word yet on any injuries or what exactly may have caused that crash.